And you have to remember, like, you know, that, you know, people here just got to get past this imagined grief thing and death thing, you know?
Right.
That's, I see that, you know, that's what I teach, and Jeremy too, you know?
Right.
But, yeah,
I see what you're saying.
Yeah, I feel it. Because, like, all the people are like, you know, rest in peace and this and that, you know, and they think that there's some hell or wherever, you know, or wherever, you know, wherever they might be, you know, like, this is going on, you know, in reality, you know, the truth. This is the truth, you know, not a delusion. So,
Yeah.
I feel the party, you know. Like, don't they have music playing too? Some kind of music, I think.
Well, they're doing something. They keep going, you know. Like when they hear you say something that's positive, they go, together. Like,
Well, let's kick out some more positives since they're listening. I think they're just here with us as much listening too, correct?
Correct.
You know? Okay. Well, look, you know, because we treat people fairly. That's one of the things I say. You know, like, I want people to understand, you know, all levels, different type walks of life, you know. I'm fair to everybody. That's one of my, the prime motive in me, you know, fairness. You know, not judgmentalism, not criticality, you know.
Yeah.
Not judging people for how they live their lives. Correct, yes. And, and like I said, like, you know, shit, I'm happy, you know. I'm happy for y'all. You know, I'm happy for everybody, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, you know, no matter how you live your lives, it doesn't matter, you're all right now, you know? That's the important thing.
I had a red lighter.
So. You see what I'm saying? It all works out. And I have a red lighter, too. I didn't even think about that, you know?
Well, they kind of like, look at that, famous people, because they're on a pedestal right now, they're happy, you know? That's what it's all about, you know?
That they're what again?
They like watching famous people because they put themselves on the pedestal, you know? That's what it's all about.
What do you mean they watch famous people? Like they're thinking of themselves as famous?
I'm seeing them as famous.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Like because of their thought about themselves.
Right, yeah.
You know, no offense, but I see what you're saying though. Like it's all about how you think of yourself that determines your perception.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. So they're thinking of themselves as that, and it's become their reality.
Right.
You know, like, remember how I said Alex wants to live life like it's in a rap video or something?
Yeah.
You know, like, they're actually living it, maybe somewhat like that, or even more, more than all that, you know?
They're happier, you know?
Pure happiness, you know, there's no work, you know? Mm-hmm. See, that's another thing, like, speaking to the camera here, I want to address this directly to everybody watching this video. I'll say it again. There is no hell with Satan with the tail flapping and people being burned in pits of fire and all of this stuff, you know. That just is a lie, delusion, you know.
That's delusion.
I mean, another thing is, like, it doesn't matter if you've killed people or you imagine you've done. You can't kill anybody or anything. You know, these brothers here have killed people, but yet they're partying and they're joyful and having fun. You know what I'm saying? Like, they didn't kill anything in reality, you know? You know, it's just a delusion, you know, in this world. So, what need is there for some God to punish or anybody?
Right.
You know? Why would God get angry when no one died? I mean, you know?
Yeah.
Would he get angry for the thought behind it? But then again, the thought behind it really do much, you know?
No, it just took him out of the form.
Yeah, correct, you know? But the thing is, that world's just as real as this world, you know, I want to say that, the third thing, you know, I mean, just as real, just as solid feeling, is that correct? Correct.
Yeah.
I mean, like, it's not nothing, it's, you know, it's not fake, it's not some airy thing, it's real, it just, every dimension is as real as this one, you know, but,
just for the money, yeah.
Yeah, I could hear some, that's tripping, that's rolling, having fun. You know, but I think that's a lesson here, you know, like, cause like we say, like, I always appreciate company, I like people coming through, you know, I mean, like, I can feel y'all here, you know, any of y'all, it disappears in my mind, or I just feel it.
That is a lesson, that's what he's saying.
That's what we wanted to get through. I had the impression that's, it was going to open people's minds. What do you think we should call this video? Give kick out an idea, man.
I don't know.
Could be.
I saw Chillin' with the Buzz or something.
Chillin' with the... Yeah. How about that one? Chillin' with the Buzz. Mm-hmm. Does that sound good? Yeah.
That's shout out to me. Chillin' with the Buzz.
Hey, we're going to write it down right now, so... Chillin' with the Buzz. Because this is good, you know? It's truth, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, this is the truth, not a delusion that people think is going on. Hey. Chillin' with the Buzz. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we'll call it that, okay?
Yeah.
But I guess that's a lesson here, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, look, y'all, man, we appreciate this, for real, you know? I mean, from the bottom of our hearts, for real, man. Yes. Love y'all guys, you know? And keep your heads up. I know it's easy to do over there, easier than here, you know? But, you know, y'all have fun, for real, you know? When just stop through. Stop here again if you want, man, you know, anytime, you know? We're here. All right, my brothers. Peace.
Yeah.
That was a lesson, you know?
Yeah.
See.